Hello and welcome to a new section for your Heathlands live programming. We are live and direct in the green bubble. It is the green bubble, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah, the Hawaiian ballroom. On a Wednesday, if you're live, or if you're not live, it's still a Wednesday now, so that's okay. And it's about 1 o'clock, and we're doing some music for relaxation. So we're going to be doing a little bit of stretching and moving, a little bit of listening to some sounds, some breathing together. Breathing's really important. So if you haven't started breathing already, I suggest you start now. And at the end, we'll have a little listen to a piece of music as well, and maybe have a chat about how it makes us feel. So I should also say I'm Geoff. If you haven't already met me before, I am a music therapy student, and I'm here at Heathlands doing a placement all the way through till the end of March, so I'll be here for quite a while. Hopefully we'll be able to do this session sort of every couple of weeks in between the bingo. I know how important the bingo is, so we'll do that in between the bingo weeks. Great, so a little bit of gentle moving and warming up. We're going to start with our heads, and we're just going to move our heads from side to side really slowly. And I invite you to do this, so you don't have to, but if you would like to, just make sure you're moving really slowly, and if it hurts at all, you just stop and tell someone that you're with that it's hurting, but it shouldn't hurt at all. Once you've gone all the way around to one side, have a go going around to the other side, really nice and slowly. I can see Chris moving nice and slowly there. Well done, Chris. Great Poppy as well. One more time, all the way to the other side. See if you can make your head turns take about, how long should we say? About 10 seconds. Let's see if we can make the next head turn all the way around last for 10 seconds. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then back we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Fantastic. This time we'll be moving my head up and down. And remember, only go back with your head as far as you feel comfortable. So just back a little bit and then down with the chin, touching the chest. Nice and slowly. So lifting the head up, back a little bit, and then down, chin to the chest. This is very weird not being able to see you guys looking at you directly. I want to turn around and do this, really. Is that what Swift does for the bingo? Does he turn around all the time?
No.
He just does it all to camera like this. Okay, good. All right. So, this time, very nice, we've been up and down. And the last one that we'll do is we'll tilt our heads from side to side. So bringing the ear down to your shoulder. And then over to the other side. Making it last a nice long time. Nice and slowly. And then over to the other side. Good, 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 good. And back to the other side. And then we'll finish by just coming back to the middle. Excellent. How's that? Have your heads fallen off yet?
No,
that's really good. I'm pleased about that. Great. So now we're going to move our shoulders, if you'd like, warming up our shoulders. So we're just going to start to lift the shoulders up. Nice and slow, if you can, all the way up to your ears. See if you can squeeze your ears off. And then let them go. Very nice. Let's do it one more time. Bringing the ears. What am I saying? The shoulders up to the ears. And then in a minute, we're going to let it go. Very nice. Well done. This time, can we do one at a time? So one shoulder up, the other shoulder, other shoulder, other shoulder, all the way up. And this looks a bit like you're a human coat hanger. And then you can let it go as well. Fantastic. Okay. What about our arms and our fingers now? So moving the hands around in circles, You can do this one at a time or both together and then go in the other way. And then moving the arms around. You can express yourself through your arms here. It can be very interpretive dance. And then all the way from the shoulders as well. You might want to pretend that you're swimming. Very good. Let's give those fingers a wriggle. And then I want you to choose one hand. So whichever is your best hand, mine is my right hand. And we are going to, now next time we do this, we might do this with some music, but just for now, we're gonna have a go without, because that's gonna be really fun. I want you to just move your hand in whatever way feels comfortable. And we're gonna pretend that our hand, we're not pretending really, actually our hand is dancing. If it's hard for you to do it up here, do it nice and low down. So just moving your hand however you feel like you'd like to. It could be your whole hand or just one finger. Love it. Hope everybody else in the other bubbles might be joining in with this as well.
Purple bubble are watching.
Purple bubbles are watching. I'm going to make mine like a little octopus or a squid going up, or a jellyfish. Good. And then drop your hands down. Fantastic. So, I hope we're feeling a little bit warm not too knackered.
No.
Yeah, but awake, that's good. Because we are relaxing with music today, but it's also about feeling how we are in our bodies. Okay? Good. So, I'd like to ask Helen to play some sounds. So, we're going to have a little listen. I wonder, as we're listening, if anyone can work out or have an idea what this sound might be. Yeah. We can hear it in here. That's a good start. This is the first time I've done a live, so I'm feeling a bit nervous today. So we're not sure if the technology will work. Fingers crossed. Now I think this is quite a gentle and relaxing sound. What do we think in here? Can we hear it?
Can we hear that? I'm going to turn the heat off. That might help.
I'm a bit warm, I must say. What do you think this sound is?
Crackling
sounds, yeah. Does it go up any more, Helen?
No,
that's it.
Volume at full.
Okay. That's probably with some of these relaxing sounds, because it might be a bit quiet. What did you say?
Something quiet there.
So this is actually the sound of a fire crackling. So it's like the wood in a wood fire crackling and popping. Really good listening, yeah. So I haven't got a wood fire at home, but whenever I go camping, I'll have a fire. Quite nice to sit by the fire.
We have
a
fire last Thursday night. We've got fire pit in the garden. Oh wow, it's beautiful, just sound it.
With the stars, cool crisp night. Okay.
I'm just going to listen to it on my
phone. Okay, great. So while this sound is playing, what I thought we could do is do a little bit of breathing together. So if you can, I invite you to breathe in through your nose and then out through your nose as well. So you might not be used to that. It might be a bit new, or that might be something you do already, but we're just thinking about breathing in and out through our nose. So let's maybe do it together if you would like. So I invite you to join in with me now. So breathing in through our nose and then out again. Breathing in through the nose, and then out through the nose. Very nice. I wonder, can we make our breaths a little bit longer? So I don't mind if you're going through the nose or the mouth. I'm going to try and do it through my nose. But let's see if we can make our breath out last for maybe 2 seconds. And then straight away out, breathing in for 2 and out for 2. Okay? So here we go. Ready? And breathing in. Breathing out. Is that okay? Yeah? Should we try 4? 4 seconds in and then 4 seconds out. So here we go. Ready, breathing in and 4 and then out. And then finish. Is that okay? Yeah. We'll get up to 4?
Yeah.
Yeah. Should we try one more? Should we try up to 6?
Yeah.
So as you're breathing in, I want to see if you can feel the breath going into your tummy areas, okay? Sometimes when we breathe in up here, like this, and it doesn't feel very relaxed. But if we can breathe into our tummies, that does feel quite relaxing. So I also invite you to put your hand on your tummy so that when you're breathing in, you can feel that, okay? Let's try for 6 in and 6 out. Here we go. Ready, and breathing in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and breathing out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and finish. Well done. I got a bit confused counting there, so I went to 4, and I think I have 5 fingers up, but not a problem. We'll correct that next time. This time, a little bit more, we're going to breathe in, but as we breathe out, can we make a sound, like a humming sound? So we've had a little practice of this already. But when we're humming, we're making a kind of singing ah sound, but with the lips closed. Like that. So we'll breathe in all together and then humming. Out together. Fantastic. Let's do it one more time. If you would like, remember you don't have to, your choice. Breathing in. Very nice, well done. I can hear lots of different humming in the room. That's really good, lots of different voices. So we'll do it one more time. And as you are humming, have a little listen to the other hums in the room. So see if you can hear your sound and somebody else's sound as well. That's quite tricky. Okay, here we go. Breathing in. Really nice. How was that humming all together?
Yeah.
Weird?
Yeah.
Or, yeah, okay. I can start feeling it tingling a little bit in my lips, which I don't mind, but some people like that, some people don't. Okay, so this is a thing called a one breath song. And when I do this, in other situations, and when there's no virus to be worrying about, we would do this singing, but we've been practicing our humming. So I was thinking we could maybe do this humming. So what I will invite you to do in a minute is all breathe in together, and then as we're humming, I invite you to make up your own song, just with your hum. Okay, so it might be like this. I'll try it, I'll show. Just for one breath. So you don't need to keep going, it's just a very, very short little song that we can make up all together at the same time. Does that sound okay? Should we try it? Okay. Remember, this is your song, it's just for you, but we're doing it all at the same time, all together.
Okay?
So getting ready to breathe in when the hands go up like this. Here we go. That was a very short, very beautiful little song. I really enjoyed that. Shall we have one more? I'll try doing it one more time. Brilliant. We might find that as we do it more, we get more confident. No, no, here we go. Breathing in. Beautiful humming, everybody. Fantastic. This time, the same way that we did before, listening to somebody else. See if you can make your one breath song, your humming, go together with somebody else. Let's try it now. Okay, here we go. Breathing in. Mm-hmm. fantastic, really nice. I would like to do loads more singing with you guys. Singing is tricky at the moment, so we're doing humming. Okay. So for the last thing today that I thought we could do, we could listen to a piece of music. Now, I think this piece of music is quite relaxing, but you might think something different. I'm not sure. You might have heard this piece before, or you might not have done. That's okay. So let's maybe have a listen to the piece of music. Now, as we're listening, you can think about how it makes you feel. Does it make you think of any pictures or any words? Does it make you feel any feelings? Number one by a French composer called Eric Satie, and a gymnopédie is actually an ancient Greek word, and it's a type of dance, and people can't quite work out whether it was a dance that was done without weapons, so like a dance that men would do without weapons, or if it was a dance that people would do naked. So it might be a naked dance, but I don't know if that makes you feel more relaxed or less relaxed. I think that's the end of that one. So, any thoughts about how that music made you feel, or what it sounded like, or? So, you, Chris.
Calm.
Calm.
Yeah,
calm bit of music.
Relax.
Yeah.
Relax.
Yeah. So, what I was thinking that we could do, if people wanted to, or if you wanted to, if you're watching, is have a think about how that music made you feel, or what pictures or words it brought up for you. And then if you wanted to write it down, or make a picture, or even just send us a comment about how it made you feel, that would be really great. Also, if there's any particular bits from today that you really liked, please do let us know. Or also, if there are bits that you didn't like, let us know as well, because that will really help me to shape this session and make it something useful for you, hopefully. So that's it for today. The next time that we'll do this will be in 2 weeks' time. So bingo next week, and then music for relaxation again in 2 weeks' time. So thanks to everybody in the green bubble and the purple bubble, and everybody at Heathlands, and if you're watching at home, thank you as well. Okay, bye-bye.